not everybody goes through the same path as yours.
We went to Manila with only 3,000 pesos.